See, we have been explaining since past many years to every patient to keep the baby exposed in sunlight. See, I can't write in my file, keep the baby nude or naked. And it becomes, you know, bad. It's kind of an adult's only language. I can't write as a physician in the file to keep the baby naked. I can only use a proper standard parliamentary language like expose the baby to sunlight. This is kind of, I just can't understand why the parents are not ready to keep the baby exposed in sunlight. Baby will not have any shame or something like that. Every person should expose himself or herself to sunlight till 100 years of age every day, from 10 o'clock to 2 o'clock in between, any time 15 to 20 minutes, whether it is cold, summer, winter, whatever, rainy season. If there is cloud and no sunlight, you are excused. But whatever it is, at least 300 days per year you should expose yourself, otherwise you are in for deep trouble. Because sunlight can be substituted by vitamin D tablets or syrup or drops or sachet, whatever it is. But it will give only vitamin D. Additional benefits of sunlight is increasing the immunity by stimulating the lymphocytes which are present in the skin. Another benefit is hormone regulation. Another benefit is melatonin and sleep regulation. Mood disturbances can be taken care of. Mental disorders can be taken care of. There are very many other benefits of sunlight. Nay, my baby will become dark baby. What is wrong with that? Dark people are better than white people. As far as history goes, all of the world's war, colonization, communal riots, terrorism, and all sorts of nonsense mostly happens where? In white countries, Arab countries, Western countries. They're all white people. Which people have looted and killed many of the Indians? Britishers and Mughals, both were white. White skin may not be correlated with good. Goodness is different from skin color. You can't tell a white person is a good person. The sunlight is extremely important. Without sunlight, no mineral will go into the body. Everything will get deposited into the kidney and gallstones, and you will have stones. All the minerals will get deposited in the lungs and heart and everywhere where there is arteries. Calcified plaques of arteries will occur. Minerals won't get absorbed without vitamin D and proper exposure to sunlight. We also tell parents to use sea salt. Nobody uses, because it doesn't contain taste. Are you living for your tongue or are you living for your health? What do you want? Cosmetic or health? What do you want? To impress your tongue? Are you governed by a sense called taste? Or are you governed by your health? What is the priority? Survival of your body or impressing your dirty neighbor? You people are impressing your dirty neighbors and all the people who are trying to lure you. People who are trying to impress you for their personal gains. You're trying to impress nonsense people. People should live for their health as their priority. Physical as well as mental health. Nay, my baby is playing around in sunlight. That is nonsense. Everybody plays in sunlight. That is not enough. You should expose your baby. If there is some shame, you take the baby to the terrace and expose there. Wear a knicker or something like that. But baby should be exposed to sunlight. Otherwise, if you cover the face, expose the body, expose the back, that is also having good surface area, 20-30% surface area, there will be sunlight. If you don't do it, you are in for deep trouble. All diseases. Because without minerals, the 95 minerals in sea salt, and this needs sunlight to get absorbed. If there is no sunlight, you will wither away. You will die early. You die a real bad death. with diabetes, with cholesterol, with BP and everything. This is I have posted it very many times regarding the use of sunlight, getting good sleep and many other advantages. Please share it to know all the people who think that having a good skin will impress other people. Nothing. You don't have to impress anybody. You just have to survive. You just have to save yourself from doctor. Otherwise, you are in for big trouble. We have no other options other than doing expensive tests and keeping you in ICU to keep you healthy or safe. Take care. Subscribe to my channel. Press the bell button. Share this video so that it reaches everyone. Take care. Have a good day.